Since 4501 is owned by the Tennessee Valley Railroad Museum, we thought it appropriate to visit there and include some coverage of their fine operation in this show. The museum runs over the former East Tennessee, Virginia, and Georgia Railroad right-of-way and has two terminals. Here, at East Chattanooga Terminal on North Chamberlain, you'll find the station, shops, and turntable. Coming around the bend is locomotive number 722, a 1904 vintage Southern Railroad 280 consolidation painted in the same scheme as 4501. After turning for another run, 722 waits while number 630 pulls in. 630 is a similar Southern consolidation, but painted in the conventional black scheme. Climbed aboard 722 and ride her over to Grand Junction Station, the other terminal on Cromwell Road. Meanwhile, back at East Chattanooga, 630 readies for another run. Both steamers are more than 80 years old and were updated by the Southern many times in the past. At one time, they were sold to the East Tennessee and Western North Carolina, but the Southern got them back in trade for two diesels. 630 came to the museum in 1979 and 722 in 1984. They are the only locomotives running today that are equipped with the unusual Southern-type valve gear. It's time for 6:30 to head out to Grand Junction Station. The museum also has this Alco RSM-1 diesel, formerly a U.S. Army engine used overseas. Back at Grand Junction, 722 needs a little more fuel while waiting for 630's arrival.
Yeah.
The Tennessee Valley line crosses high over Chickamauga Creek with an old L&N line at a lower level. Our visit to the Tennessee Valley Railroad Museum with a portion of the run back to East Chattanooga and the crossing of Chickamauga Creek.